It's been so long since a fashion haul. Hello and welcome to a fashion haul after months and months and months. I think I know my room is a mess and literally 10 minute baad mujhe daant padne wali hai. But I first wanted to talk to you and make this video because I am like too excited. Just when I started my YouTube channel, tabhi main ye karti thi that I used to not do hauls only when I shop. I used to do hauls of things jo maine ek ek karke liye, but I didn't show you because they were just one things. So what I'm going to show you today, everything I've collected over the past 4 to 6 months. So let's begin. This video is brought to us by Daniel Wellington and I am beyond happy to be a part of this because can you guess who else is doing the same campaign? Hailey freaking Bieber. So when I got to be a part of this, I was like, yes, Hailey, we're both a part of the same campaign. Daniel Wellington have just launched their iconic Link Lumine watch. This is the watch and this is the closure. So it's a double link closure. This is completely open and ek bar niche se, ek bar upar se. So jahan pe numbers hote hai, there's Swarovski crystals in it, which is what makes it like the perfect ultimate accessory.
Daniel Wellington are already known for their quality, but their timeless designs of every collection is what makes me fall in love with them. Especially now, this one, they know it's gonna be a very special piece, which is why they've named it Iconic Lumine Link, and I love, like, this collection is absolutely gorgeous.
So I'm gonna do the haul and also show you how to style the watch in all the different outfits, so let's begin. Now, you know that very recently I have started to go to proper formal setups and proper formal meetings. Kurti with jeans do look very good in a formal setup. And then remember, every time air hostess have a fixed uniform, but their watch always catches my attention about how good it looks. So adding the watch will definitely add more attention to the work outfit as well. But if you want to go for a western work outfit, also all the details of the outfits with the prices will be in the description box below. And jiska link hai, uska link bhi main definitely dal dunga. So for the formal work outfit is this blue top, like beautiful, and iske saath plain black pants, apne usual formal pants, black blazer and the watch. Perfect formal outfit because you cannot wear something very blingy, na? You can't wear a bright, a simpler watch just adds more. Party outfit, I usually love wearing dresses. It's just my thing. So the first option is what I'm wearing. It's a mint green dress. It's very simple and that's why I like it. Because daytime parties ke liye jahan pe sab dress up nahi hone wale hote, it works well because I am guilty of overdressing so many times. That's why I have these simple pieces in my wardrobe. But जहाँ overdress करने मिले वहाँ पे क्यों नहीं. So my second option for a party outfit is this super blingy dress. And मैंने यही dress पहना था IFA का green carpet host करते वक्त. So what happens with this dress is that इसकी full sleeves है. So the sleeves literally come till here. So you can't be again very in check with your accessory because it's gonna get too clashing. This particular model of the watch again goes very well with it as it's not too in your face, but because of the diamonds, it's still party worthy. And I kept a very big outfit for the end. It's this, I don't even know how to show it to you in one frame. You'll see me wearing it. But basically I bought this for a wedding guest, a very close person's wedding, which is why it's such a grand outfit. And the biggest problem was what color accessory to wear with this, because na ye gold hai, na ye silver hai, it was just so in between. So if I would have had the watch then I would have definitely paired it because it's dual toned, like this rose gold and silver both, and both are very nicely like muted and it looks so good. Kind of accessories you need, the one thing that will go with everything, but this was my haul after so long. If you liked any outfit, tell me down below which was your favorite one. Tell me if I should do these kind of hauls more, like just from the stuff that I already have but I haven't shown you, because I don't know why. If you want them, I'll definitely make more hauls. If you enjoyed watching this video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't enjoy watching this video, then that, give it a thumbs down. But just be honest with me, and I will see you in a brand new video very, very soon. Until then, goodbye.